forget that. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Scrap Mechanics with your boy Matt or Big Ego Gaming. Today we're playing a survival challenge. Hoping for the release of this will not work. Hoping for the release of survival. I don't recognize any of the tools. What? I won that easily. I literally just loaded in, drove the car onto that platform and pushed the button. I was in survival mode. Oh, you can actually hit the ground now. You don't get any materials from it yet. This weird music. Okay. Use E. No. The pain tanks. What are all these tools even? Spud gun. Handbook. Weld tool. They changed a lot of these. Paint tool. Connect tool, sledgehammer, and then the lift. Let me use a spud gun. Please. And I'm guessing I need to find potatoes now. Oh, they actually, okay, they actually added cool things like signs, boxes, plant containers, toilet paper. I hope these all get used in survival, like I can actually use for them, and these plants will actually grow and can create farms and stuff. A mannequin head. Nope, stay away from mannequins. No, why is there mannequin parts? Who would ever need a mannequin part? Is there any spuds to shoot? Oh, they just randomly come. And there's no animals yet. Thank you. it's like Minecraft creative mode. Still. Like before they added survival. Okay, let's try something else. Oh, it's I. It's a bathtub. Can you actually hook it up to that, like a water plant? Like, is this the new, like, what would be like four, Minecraft 4 kind of thing where like there's new things you can do, kind of like modded but in vanilla version? You can create robots. Can you get them to do things? Like, if I created a robot to do something, is there an actual GUI that I can do? These are all questions I have. I wouldn't be even good at making cars and stuff here. Yeah, let's see here. Concrete block, wood block. Like this. Then I need a lift. Construction tool? Oh, okay. Let's put this down here. Okay. Take my car knowledge to the next level here. So we need bearings, wheels, and monster truck wheels, please. We need an axle. Not supposed to play again. Okay. If we were playing zombie, whatever. Where would I find an axle? Pillow, mattress. Yep. Yeah, we need an engine. Preferably no. Yeah, like a lawnmower laying down thing. Bikes. Oh my goodness. Okay. There's that pen and paper. pallet. That would be heavy and unbeneficial. I'm used to working with wooden pallets. But this is a futuristic game, so I guess I'll... Okay. There's no way I can do it. E to use. Oh my goodness, is that an actual, like... Well, you can mod things in. These are all the ones that I downloaded, too. How you lift it? Use up and down. Ah, okay. Wait a minute. If I put this here, am I able to put a bearing on, like... No. So I can't even use these sprockets. Or these things, whatever they are. Unless I put them out the side. But then it makes no sense. Okay, I was doing it to what an actual car would be, but... I didn't realize it would be that heavy. That's a terrible lift. Are you kidding me? I actually have to... Oh, okay, that's how you do it. Oops. There, oh, okay, I figured it out. Okay, now put the bearing on like that. Fuck. Oh, goodness me. Doesn't help if it's instant break. Okay. Now, the extent of knowledge on cars is not gonna work. And this might be a little bit small. Oh well, okay. Yeah, I can only put one engine on it, maybe. Or two. And then turn this. No. No. How do you Are you kidding me? Yes, fantastic. Oh. that better? And this. Oh. Are you kidding me? How do you rotate? Okay. Guess I can't rotate it. Oh my goodness. Okay, sure. Make sure the lift is out before driving it. Alright. Oh yeah, I didn't put steering on here. And I didn't put batteries on here either. If they even have them, they should. I think I remember distinctly they had batteries somewhere. Radio, horn, logistics gate, timer. See it. Cucumber box, vegetable box, wedding crate, carrot box, banana box, fruit box, onion box, beetroot box, orange box. Planting today, okay. Don't see a battery. Small tank. Okay. That's fantastic. Something I want to do one day is play with these things downloaded again. Okay, well, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!